Hello everybody! Today I'm making a video with me and my friend Immortal Frog. Shout out to you. So we're gonna be using the same deck, but he doesn't know that. So we're gonna be doing a battle. His name is Daniel. Let's go, Daniel. Okay, so good luck. Okay, guys, earlier I told them I was gonna be using all towers, but this is just the funniest troll ever. Gaddy. Alright, skill army. Do this. Okay, so let's go ahead and wait for more lecture so I can put the prince. Or you know, I'll put the prince. Then minion horde to take care of these guys. Should do some work. Cause you know that? Okay, then let's put a baby dragon. Baby dragon! Oh, he has a Hog Rider. Let's go ahead and rage this. Stop resisting. And I win. Spam. Okay. Ooh, an achievement. How much gems did I get? 25 with 50 experience. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Hashtag. Skill. Okay, he wants to fight. Okay, let's do this. Boom. Wizard. Rage. Let's go, wizard. Oh, I got one shot. So, minion horde. He has nothing against this. Nothing. Can I just go ahead and put Hog Rider. In the legendary arena, I don't know if any of you noticed, but the Hog Rider is actually in there. So let's put it in. Boom, boom. I don't care if he has a wizard. My skill armor is going to take down that. Wizard. Well, this noob. You guys, I'm gonna do the funniest troll ever right now. There's no way for more elixir. I need about 9. I don't know if you can tell what I'm gonna do, but I need about 9. What the heck was that? Oy. Okay, so 7. 8. And 9. So let's go ahead and do this, guys. Boom. Wow. Wow. Okay. Me hurt. I will not lose this. I will not. Yay, people are rooting for me. Baby dragon. Let's put a Hog Rider. Let's So sorry, me. Wizard. Fireball. Let's go. Let's get the show on the road. Rage. Let's put a print. Let's put Scouts Army. What the heck? What? I did not put down the wizard. I put down this minion horde. Okay. I see how it is. Using my technique against me. Good game. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and change my deck. This is not Daniel, but he is his cousin, so shout out to you, Jerry. Yeah, this guy, he's like beast. Come on. Boom. Dang it, I forgot the goblin to do that. Come on. Zap the king so he has to recharge. Crap, we didn't make it in time. Okay, so I'm gonna wait for a prince and a hog rider. Good game. Sorry about quiet, guys. Excuse me. What? Okay. So let's do deck one. Tournament. How many gems do I have? Like 30, so I can do this. Okay. too. Shout out. Yeah, give you a shout out. Okay. I'm gonna do a battle. Okay, let's go ahead and do the me. Okay, let's do a musket and a wizard. Oh, this guy just got a snarly. Let's do goblin barrel. Dang it. Musketeer should get you the guy. Boom. But it's not over yet. I think so. I don't think we're gonna make it. This guy won. Thanks, book. Boom, boom. Can't see how to wizard. What's up? Game. Dang it. Well played. Good game. Boom boom. Well, that's one loss. These guys are weird. Okay, so I'm gonna try out my friend's deck in a tournament. Okay, so let's put Minion Lord and a Hog Rider. That's good. Okay, let's go. Bam. Oh shoot, this guy's the freaking god. Okay, so let's do this. And a Mega Minion? Holy crap. read. Okay, so they're both about the same. Come on, take out, take them out, take them out, come on. Crap! Let's do this, guys. Good game. I'm telling that already because I already lost. We'll play the game. Oh, crap. None of my decks are a winning deck. Watch a YouTube call. I don't know. Did I get a shout out? No. What? No. You're not doing no shout out for please like you. Not because I want you. I gave. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. Tune in next time for another video, and bye bye.